creaking noises from this retro leather jacket that technically is my mom's. So, little bonus noises in the background. Okay. So, the first mask I have is a regular surgical mask. This is one of the varieties of masks that I wear every shift at work. If I were to take care of you, if you were my patient at work, this is part of what you would see. I normally have a cap on, and my hair typically is in a braid down the side. So you really only see about this much of my face. I used to be. You would have to wear this mask if you didn't get your flu shot during flu season. But now, we have to wear it all the time. Doesn't matter if you got your flu shot or not. You still have to put this on the second you walk in the building, and it's on all shift except for lunch. So for 12 hours, this is how it goes. Is really fun. And the reason I don't wear any makeup at all at work is what's the point? And it ends up staining the inside of your mask. So there's that one. Then the next one I have here is this gem. This is your KN95. that there was a time where masks were hard to come by, and so we were wearing these and they do offer more protection. Of course, you want it to form a pretty decent seal. Can you tell if I'm smiling or not? As you can see, it's super attractive. You have to get fit tested. So you have to wear whatever size you think. They spray saccharin into the mask, and if you can taste it, it's not a good fit. And you're supposed to get environmental part of me is concerned by that. Now, I'm going to turn it up all the way, and it's probably hard to see in this lighting, but I'm going to turn the lighting down so you can see how ridiculous this mask is. Okay, one second. Okay, so this might be one of the most ridiculous purchases I have ever made, but it's kind of fun. I have absolutely no idea where I would wear such a mask, but here we are, and yeah, a few things that I do for you guys. For those of you who want to stand out, or I don't know, any joggers out there that run after dark, just be aware there are options for you all across the board. I don't know how much this would actually protect you from anything, but it's kind of neat, huh? And when I whisper, it doesn't really pick up my voice that well. See how it stays dark. So you have to at least have a little bit of volume to what you're saying. I hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful day, and stay safe out there. Protect yourself.